Let's describe the photo and expand our vocabulary. After all this time, some of us are finally getting a chance to fly again. In this picture, we can see a man sitting in an airplane. He isn't in the aisle seat. Aisle seat. The aisle is where you walk down the middle of an airplane. He isn't in the aisle seat or middle seat, but he is sitting in the window seat. Window seat. In the background, we can see the airplane windows and the window shades. Window shades. The window shades are pulled up. To pull up the window shade, to open it. The man is wearing a blue mask to protect himself from spreading COVID. To spread a disease. To pass it and infect others. He doesn't have a plastic face shield on, but he is holding a small bottle of hand sanitizer in one hand. He's flipping the bottle over. To flip over. To turn upside down. As he squeezes out a few drops to put into the palm of his cupped left hand. His elbows are on the small armrests. Armrests, which are lowered at the moment. The small tray table in front of him is up, held closed by this little lock. Tray table.
Please make sure your seat backs and tray tables are in their full upright position.
I'm not sure if it's just the perspective, but it sure looks like these seats are bigger than your normal, cramped, economy airplane seat. Look at all that legroom. Legroom. For more photo descriptions, check out one of these videos. And remember, communication first, always.